In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of tangent of 2 times x minus 3. Let I be equal to integral of square of tangent of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x. We know the famous trigonometric identity square of tangent of theta plus 1 is equal to square of secant of theta. The video explaining the proof of this trigonometric identity is appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. From the above trigonometric identity, we get square of tangent of 2 times x minus 3 is equal to square of secant of 2 times x minus 3 minus 1. Thus, I is equal to integral of square of secant of 2 times x minus 3 minus 1 with respect to x. Now, let us apply the linearity property of integral. We get I is equal to integral of square of secant of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x minus integral of 1 with respect to x. Integral of 1 with respect to x is equal to x. So I is equal to integral of square of secant of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x minus x. To simplify the integral of square of secant of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x, let us apply the substitution method. I have assumed 2 times x minus 3 is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As we know, derivative of 2 times x minus 3 with respect to x is equal to 2, so we are left with 2 times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 2 to right hand side of the above equation gives us differential of x is equal to half times differential of t. Substitution of 2 times x minus 3 by t and differential of x by half times differential of t in integral I gives us I is equal to half times integral of square of secant of t with respect to t minus x. We know the derivative of tangent of x is square of secant of x. The video explaining the derivative of tangent of x is appearing in the upper right corner. Click on the card to view the step-by-step explanation of derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section as well. So from the above derivative, we can conclude tangent of t is the antiderivative of square of secant of t. So I is equal to half of tangent of t minus x plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Substitution of t by its value gives us I is equal to half of tangent of 2 times x minus 3 minus x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.